Hello kids, welcome back to ELGA 8 online class. In this class, we will do assessment paper of unit 7. Read all the questions carefully and answer and write the answers. Read all the questions carefully and write the answer. This question number 1, dictation, you take the help of your parents and do this part. And next question is, question number 2, read each word and break the word into syllables. You have to read the word planet and you have to break pla p l a pla net n e t net. You have to break into two syllable. Jacket, j a c jacket, k e t jacket, like that. Visit, v I v v s I t visit. Okay. Helmet, H-E-L, M-E-T, met, helmet. Like that, you have to break the word into syllables. Question number 3, break the compound words into two parts. Now, these are compound words. It is made up of two meaningful words. You have to break it into two parts. One, I'll show you. Newspaper. First, write news, N-E-W-S, newspaper. This one, everywhere, every, E-V-E-R-Y, everywhere. Then, inside, I and in, S-I-D, inside. Classroom, C-L-A-S-S, classroom, R-O-O-M, room. Now turn the page. Question number 4, complete the passage by filling the blanks with the correct word from the box. Here some words they have given: become, process, surrounded, formed, raised, greatest. You have to fill these words in these blanks. Sneha wanted to become, first one you write down, become the greatest, number 2, greatest football player in her team. She practiced for hours but she failed again and again. Then she changed her process. Her process will come, this one, process, like here, process. Then she changed her process of playing football. She dares her label of work hard, of hard work. She raised her label of hard work. Soon she had dares a great stamina, raised. Here you write down R-A-I-S-T, raised a great stamina. Gradually, her game improved and she became one of the greatest football player in her team. She was always surrounded, here you write down surrounded, by other team player. They wanted to get suggestion from her. Now question number 5. Underline the adverb in the sentence given below. You know what is adverb. I have already taught you about adverb in offline class. Adverb is a word which add meaning to the verb. It tell more about verb. The child was eating quickly. Here, which is the adverb? Quickly. How the child is eating quickly. So you underline. Second one, I have almost completed my homework. Here almost is the adverb. He never comes to home on time. He never comes to home on time. Here adverb is never. Suma went out of the room quietly. Here quietly is the adverb. So you have to underline it. Now next, question number 6. Fill in the blanks by choosing the correct adverb from the bracket. So you have to choose the correct adverb from the bracket. The kids saying loudly. This one you should write loudly. You write it over here on the stage. Next, they are going to school. They are going to school now. Write down now here. They are going to the school now. Next, she buys vegetable once in a week. Write down once. Here you write once in a week. आई रोट एन एसे, आई रोट एन एसे पेशेंटली, सो आई डिड इट वेल पेशेंटली. दिस इज द एडवर्ब. नाउ कन्वर्ट द फॉलोइंग एडवर्ब इंटू एडजेक्टिव. एडजेक्टिव इज अ डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड. दिस ऑल्सो आई टॉट इन द ऑफलाइन क्लास. क्विक, यू हैव टू चेंज दिस एडवर्ब इंटू एडजेक्टिव क्विकली. एडजेक्टिव इज क्विक, राइट? क्विक. हैप्पीली यू राइट हैप्पी, एच ए पी पी एल वाई, हैप्पी. Gladly you write glad, G L A D, glad. Angrily you write angry, A N G R Y, angry. Then next question number 8, fill in the blanks by converting the adverb into adjective. You have to see some adverbs they have given here. Ravi worked honestly. Honestly is the adverb. You have to change this adverb into adjective. Ravi worked honestly. He is an honest man. Honestly, adjective will be honest. Right, honest. Next, we looked at each other happily. We were very happy that day. So happily will become happy. H-A-P-P-Y, happy. Maya walked silently. I have never seen her so silent. Silently will change to silent. It will become adjective. S-I-L-E-N-T, silent. Rani Lakshmibai fought bravely. People know her as the brave queen. Here you write bravely will change into brave. B-R-A-V-E, brave. You write here brave queen. So you have seen how we are changing adverb into adjective. Turn the page. Underline the subject pronoun. Pronoun I have taught you in my offline class. Pronoun is a word used instead of noun. Now here subject. Subject means the person or thing we speak about in a sentence. So here, they go to school every day. Which is the subject pronoun? They. You have to underline. He is my best friend since childhood. Here, he is the subject pronoun. We are speaking about him. He. We like to eat dinner early. Here, we is the subject pronoun. Now, underline the object pronoun. Object pronoun, object means what, you know, children? Object receive the action from the verb in a sentence. Now underline the object pronoun. The boy's father was upset with him. Here him is the object pronoun. He is taller than me. Here me is the object pronoun. She laughed at all of them. Okay, she laughed at all of them. Here them is the object pronoun. And next, question number 11, fill in the blanks by choosing the correct pronoun from the bracket. So pronoun, you know, he left dash here us. He left us. You write us here. He left us alone when we needed him. Are you sure? Was not there. Are you sure? She was not there. You write C here. S-H-E. The teacher listened to them. Read them. Them carefully. Now, look at the picture and fill in the story element table on the next page. You have to see this picture and you have to fill the story element table. That is setting, character, you know already how to write setting, character, problem, and resolving a problem and a solution. And you have to write that story here in your own word. Then question number 14, it is a lesson from history. They have given here lessons from history. This one you have to read. They have told you about some great personality. So you read this one and you have to answer the following question on your own. So children, for today, this much only. Thank you.